When we landed in South Africa, we were not allowed to leave the aircraft for a good 30 minutes. Officers of the medical corps of the South African Army came into the aircraft and screened everybody before we were allowed out of this aircraft. When I arrived yesterday at the Nnamdi Azikiwe Airport, there was no screening. All we were given is a sheet of paper to indicate whether we were sick, whether we have been to one country or the other, and how we'll be contacted in emergency. What are you contacted in emergency? How do you train me? How do you know whether I fall sick after I left the airport? So this is very frightening, Mr. President and the Secretary and Senators. Very frightening. And I think something has to be done to ensure that we do not give way to a situation which we will not be able to control.